A horrific video that's now gone viral of a gang rape. The Bengaluru police have now cracked down on those accused. Five people have been arrested in relation to this gang rape. In fact, it was quite a task for the police to carry out the mission. Bengaluru police made these arrests after this video went viral on social media, and this was quite shocking. At first, Assam police alerted the issue on Twitter, had asked for more information about the crime with a picture of these culprits as well in the video. Union Minister Kiran Rijiju has also asked for citizens' help in this matter. The five accused, four men and one woman, are all part of a gang, had been identified as Bangladeshi nationals. The victim is also from Bangladesh, and according to the police, the victim fled to a neighboring state after the incident. Currently, efforts are on to try and trace her. Two of the four accused tried to escape from the cops when they were taken to the crime spot early this morning. In fact, both are currently being treated at a hospital after they were injured in this firing. And the cops were forced to open fire because right when they were brought to the spot, they tried fleeing. The police is now further probing whether the culprits have any links with other Bangladeshi outfits in Telangana and Kerala.
ನನಗೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ, ಅದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಏನು ಕ್ರಮ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ತಗೊಂತೀವಿ. ಇದೊಂದು ಅಮಾನುಷ ಕೃತ್ಯ, ಯಾರು ಸಹಿಸಕ್ಕಾಗುವುದಿಲ್ಲ, ಸರಿಯಾದಂತಹ ಶಿಕ್ಷೆ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಆ ಶಿಕ್ಷೆ
ಈ ಆರೋಪಿಗಳು ಪೊಲೀಸರಿಂದ ತಪ್ಪಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ತಪ್ಪಿಕೊಂಡು ಪೊಲೀಸರ ಮೇಲೆ ಕಲ್ಲುಗಳಿಂದ ಹಲ್ಲೆ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಪೊಲೀಸರು ಆತ್ಮರಕ್ಷಣೆಗಾಗಿ ಅವ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ಫೈರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಆರೋಪಿಯಾದ ಹೃದಯ ಬಾಬುಗೆ ಬಲಗಾಲಿಗೆ ಗಾಯವಾಗಿದೆ, ಮತ್ತು ರಕೀಬುಲ್ ಇಸ್ಲಾಂ ಸಾಗರ್ ಆರೋಪಿಗೆ ಎಡಗಾಲಿಗೆ ಗಾಯವಾಗಿದೆ. ಅವರನ್ನು ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಚಿಕಿತ್ಸೆಗಾಗಿ ಆಸ್ಪತ್ರೆಗೆ ಸಾಗಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ.
ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ರೇಪ್ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈಡ್. ಅವರ್ ಯೂನಿಯನ್ ಹೋಮ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಜಿಜು ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಟ್ವೀಟೆಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಸ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಅಲರ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್. ಸೊ ಒನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್, ವಿ ಬಿಕೇಮ್ ಅಲರ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ದ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ವೆಂಟ್ ಟು ದಿ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅವರ್ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ನ್ಯಾಬ್ ದೋ ರೇಪಿಸ್ಟ್ ವಿದಿನ್ few hours. The case has been viewed very seriously and we are going to book them and we will see that they are brought to justice.
Let me cut across to Nagarjun Dwarkanath. Nagarjun, a horrific incident. Where were these people hiding? What was the reason for the crime? Any word on that?
In fact, the police have registered a Suomoto case in Ramamurthy Nagar. They suspect the video to be shot in DCP East Zone, but they had to pinpoint the building where the crime has happened. The investigation is on. Yesterday, just itself, when the Suomoto case was registered, within 6 to 8 hours, the police have caught hold of the culprits, four men and one woman who are involved in this. The victim who's seen in the video is in Kerala, is what we are picking up from our sources, and she will be brought to Bengaluru very soon. And the investigation says that there might be a bigger link linked to Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Kerala as well. And these are Bangladeshi nationals. How did they enter India and what were they doing in Bengaluru is a big question that in the next few days, the police will be probing. And in the preliminary investigation that they were all in the same gang, the victim and the accused, and but some personal rivalry that this happened. But however, they have been taken into custody. By evening, they'll be produced before the magistrate.
Thank you very much, Nagarjun, for joining us with those details.